We are at Windsor Castle, Romney Weir Island, at the Romney Weir Lock, where two new Archimedes screw turbines are being installed. The crane and the barge is the one that is going to lift the screws and put it into these two gates, as you can see, the one just underneath the red tube. You've got two barges, this one and the other one, for lifting the equipment and the plant. This clay sheeting is to prevent the water while the civil engineering works are going on those two locks. See the equipment here. All this is happening in the River Thames. This is on the other side of the weir, on the higher water level end. You can see the difference in the water levels over there. And it's these two gates, gate number A and B, where the turbines are going to be positioned. You can see some civil engineering